This video is about heat stress in firefighters. The topics covered are, what is heat stress? How can firefighters get heat stress? And what are the health effects of heat stress? Heat stress, which is also called hyperthermia, occurs when heat builds up inside the body faster than it can be released. Heat can be absorbed by the body from different sources. The first is heat that comes from outside the body, the environment. For example, heat absorbed by working in hot environment, which is very typical of firefighters. When you're standing in the sun or close to a bonfire or even eating hot food. The second is heat that is generated inside the body due to various metabolic functions, like digesting food, or when you're doing a physically intensive job or from physical activities in general. The human body and all its components work best when the temperature at the core of the body is around 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit, which is 37 degrees centigrade. As heat is absorbed, core body temperature rises. This may lead to heat stress, which in turn causes serious health effects. At this stage, our body's thermostat kicks in and tries to bring the core temperature back to optimum level. This is done by dissipating heat to the environment. Human body has several mechanisms for dissipating heat, such as sweating, radiation through body surface, that is skin, and rejecting heat by going to the bathroom. It is known that fluctuations of more than a few degrees Fahrenheit in the core body temperature can cause serious short-term and long-term health effects. How can firefighters get heat stress? Firefighters are exposed to hot environments on a regular basis. Even when they are not making fire runs, their job involves physically demanding labor that can generate a lot of heat inside the firefighters' bodies. Unfortunately, the very same fire protective suit that saves their lives from fire also subjects the firefighters to additional heat load. This happens because although fire cannot penetrate the suit, heat can. This radiative heat enters the suit and heats up the body, bringing up the temperature of core body and also the temperature of air around the body. Since core body temperature rises, body tries to reject heat. A lot of dissipated heat is trapped between the body and the suit. To make matters worse, the heavy gear the firefighters have to carry with them increases the physical demand and slows down the heat dissipation. Heat stress is known to have several acute health effects depending upon the severity of the stress. Heatstroke, heat exhaustion, heat syncope, heat cramps, and heat rash. Heatstroke being the most severe health effect and heat rash being the least severe. What do these health effects mean and what are their symptoms? Heat rash is a skin irritation caused by excessive sweating during hot, humid weather. Symptoms of heat rash include red clusters of pimples or small blisters, which are more likely to occur on the neck and upper chest, in the groin, under the breasts, and in elbow creases. Heat cramps are caused due to profuse sweating. Doing strenuous exercise or working in a hot environment can lead to excessive sweating and loss of salt and moisture. Low salt levels in the muscles can cause heat cramps. Symptoms of heat cramps are muscle pains, spasms, usually in the abdomen, arms, or legs. Heat syncope is an episode of fainting or dizziness resulting in hot environment, especially without adequate hydration and acclimatization. Symptoms of heat syncope include lightheadedness, dizziness, and fainting. Heat exhaustion is the body's response to an excessive loss of water and salt, usually through excessive sweating. Workers most prone to heat exhaustion are those that are elderly, have high blood pressure, and those working in a hot environment, example firefighters. Symptoms of heat exhaustion include heavy sweating, extreme weakness or fatigue, dizziness, confusion, nausea, clammy or moist skin, pale or flushed complexion, muscle cramps, slightly elevated body temperature, fast and shallow breathing. Heat stroke occurs when body cannot regulate its temperature. This may happen if it absorbs or generates heat faster than it can dissipate. Body temperatures can reach up to 106 degrees Fahrenheit within 10 to 15 minutes. Heat stroke can cause death if immediate emergency treatment is not given. Symptoms of heat stroke include hot, dry skin or profuse sweating, hallucinations, chills, throbbing headache, high body temperature, confusion, dizziness, or slurred speech. Apart from the acute health effects, heat stress can also cause fatigue and elevated heart rate. Muscle efficiency is reduced significantly from fatigue and working in hot environment. This is especially relevant for firefighters as they perform physically demanding job while inside a hot environment. Performing at a level less than 100% can increase their risk of accidents and mishaps. In order to perform their job as safely as possible, it is extremely important for firefighters to maintain adequate hydration levels, remain physically fit, and take steps to ensure adequate recovery between runs. Thank you for watching this video. It was brought to you by ERC, University of Cincinnati. Please take a few minutes to fill out the 5-item questionnaire. The link to the questionnaire is in the description of the video. Thank you.